Gentlemen, now we are going to learn subtraction of integers through an activity. To do this activity, we need 4 to 5 plain sheets like this, and any 2 colors of bindis or stickers or any star stickers like this. Glittered foam sheets also can be taken. Here, red color is a positive. When the red color represents positive, green color represents negative. So now the first question, +10 is going to be subtracted by +3. That is 10 from 10, take away 3. The first then positive. From positive 10, we are going to take away positive 3. So positive 10 only, no? So let's take positive 10 counters, that is red color. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So here 10 positive, that is red color counters we have taken. And from this 10, you are going to take away. Minus means what? You are going to take away positive 3. So from positive 10, take away positive 3. So let's take away positive 3. What remains? Positive only. That is red color. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So +7. The solution is +7. Go for the next question. -9 - -4. That is from -9, you are going to take away -4. So -9, the first one. From this one we are going to take away. So let's take this from the counters. -9. So green color represents negative. Negative 9 counters, green color. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So, from -9, take away -4. Can you do or not? From -9, take away -4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So take away -4. What remains? 5. That is what color? Green. Green represents negative. So -5 is the answer. -5. -5 is the solution. Next question. -6 - +3. That is from -6, you are going to take away +3. So -6, so negative green color, let's take 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. -6. The first integer is negative, so -6 we have taken. From this -6, you have to take away minus. Now take away +3. How can you take away +3, children? Here -6. From this -6, you have to take away +3. So that is not possible. So here we are bringing zeros. See, here we have to take away 3 positives. 3 positives we cannot take away from this negative. So further we are bringing pairs of zeros, 3 pairs of zeros, because the subtrahend is 3. So 3 pairs of zeros. And you remember, this is called a zero pair. +1 - 1 becomes 0. This is called zero pair. We are bringing 3 pairs of zeros here. Why are we bringing 3 pairs of zeros? Because from -6, you cannot take away +3. So that's why we are bringing 3 pairs of zeros. Zeros, nothing here. So now, from this, we have to take away positive 3. Positive means which color? Red color. So let us take positive 3 outside. Take away the positive 3. Now what remains? Which color? Green color, that is negative. Fully negative. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So the solution is 9. What 9 children? Negative 9. Because green color only remains, so it is negative 9. Now next question. Minus 5. That is from positive 8, you are going to take away negative 5. So first positive 8, so let's take positive 8. Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 positive we have taken, children. So from this positive 8, you have to take away negative 5. So can you take away from this positive 8 negative 5? No, it cannot. So what can we do now? So we are going to bring 5 pairs of zeros, because from positive 8 you cannot take away negative 5. For that you are bringing 5 pairs of zeros. This is called zeros, fully zeros only. So to finish this question, how much you have to take away, children? Take away negative 5. So negative 5 means green color only negative, no? So let's take out 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Negative 5 you have taken out. Now what remains? Everything red color, that is positive. 1, 2, 3, let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Positive 13 plus 13. Positive 13.